Welcome to bubblesnews.com. Here I have Caitlin Vaughan. Now, how has it been so far?
It's been very good, and it's helped me with like learning about e-safety, and I think I've gained a lot more knowledge from being in the Cygen team.
Okay, what have you learned?
I've learned about that phishing is where someone pretends to be someone that they're not, and it can be really dangerous.
What was your favourite part?
I think that my favourite part would have been when we went on the trip to the conference meeting and we talked about Cygen and we got interviewed.
How did the project enhance our tolerance and respect and something else?
Yes.